Premier Food Service provides break room services to companies in Kansas, and one of the great relationships that we've developed over the years is with Wichita State University. We provide concessions to Coke Arena, and then we also really enjoy supporting Wichita State programs. So having students come out and do projects has been really amazing for Premier Food Service. The projects that we've run have been around ergonomics, so it helps with the health of our employees and the safety of our employees. And then we've also worked on projects around efficiency. So how do we lay out our warehouse so that way product flows more efficiently? Each semester, WSU reaches out to me and other people in the Wichita community and asks us if we're interested in projects and what kind of projects we're interested in. And then the students get aligned with the projects at the different companies depending on the criteria that needs to be met. And it's really great because you get students that are super interested in your company coming out and doing these projects. And then at the end of the semester, you get a whole package from them that says that this is what we've discovered through this project. And for instance, with what we saw with Jacob's team, we had a whole stretch project packaged up and delivered to us in slides that we were able to roll out and train our employees with.
The senior design opportunities for industrial engineering are really diverse as it incorporates a lot of different disciplines within the city of Wichita. Anything from working at a place that distributes food to working at any of the aerospace industries and offers really neat opportunities to work and collaborate with other students as well as industry leaders.